journey to Rapture was my second Texas. In 1990, I fled a country that had been treated in insane. Marxist revolution simply traded one lie for another. Instead of one man, the Tsar, owning the work of all the nations, all owned the work of all.
Papa loves Tumble.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Splicer mates. That's the reward you get for trying to outsmart the best electrical engineer of our generation.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, "Where's my share?" A man creates, a parasite says, "What will the neighbors think?" A man invents, a parasite says, "Watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God."
Use your tombstone for paving tiles. Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Such terrible things, and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
We treat you, monster.
That's right!
Find him! a hiding place, monster. I can see you.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. But the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
beast that come into the shop today, stacked like Sally and dressed to the nines. She's play her cards pretty close to the vest, but you ain't gotta be no college job to see that she's into some bad china. She was asking about magnetic locks and some such. I played it coy, but she took wise. After she showed me round her backyard, I gave her directions to Keyboard's tool shop. Rapture's gone to hell, but sometimes the great chain still cuts you a break.
Man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
You just kill your first! I'll kill your first!
Distract your enemies. Buy yourself time in dangerous situations.
not wrong. And if the Skylar lined up all right, the buddy trophy will. All right, well, I'd best be right. The device is almost finished. I can't get soft now, I can't. Serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured. In my office, that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Yeah. the boys I've known, and I've known some. But I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came inside, dear, my heart grew light, and this old world was new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I've racked my brain, hoping to explain all the things that you do to me.
Blood in the streets, of course. Have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing, undeniable. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Hold it!
You shall know I am the Lord! Oh.
Thank you. conclusions to be.
Drag me closer to the abyss. You pull yourself right along with me. I offer you a quick death. You'll be proud of what you will learn if you win.
Oh!
heading on to the core.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia. What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words. Your only reward will be a knife in the back. Will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy! Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chump before the whole joint blows!
Oh.
Assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand! Would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! Juices!
Monday, God bless.
with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Tell you how great you are.
watching you.
There is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret life. I sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden. There was something to that. Always secret when with Suchong, always secret. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it back to my flat on the second floor, but those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what lot 192 was for, but if Suchong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
What is it? damn it!
Looks like things have gone busto between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with a spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. He could have set the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Nothing left but nothing!
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was also beautiful.
Kid, maybe your memories.
business. Don't let it get you down. Won't make a difference when this whole place is fish food.